Dasher and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever...
Dude, I'm excited.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink.
Let me buy you a drink.
You know me. We did. Let me buy you a drink.
To where?
We.
No, I got like...
Nutter butter.
Money in the bag.
I was gonna save this one to eat in the morning before Soul Cycle, but I'm gonna eat it right now. Kerrigan hates them, and Lucy and Taylor can eat them because they're vegan. But I ate these when I was younger, and you guys should eat them. Merry Vlogmas!
Show me what you're carrying
right now.
Benny's mac and cheese.
Keys in hand.
That was me trying to twerk with this, okay? Okay.
Comforter.
We got all the necessities.
Necessities.
Check.
Good morning, guys. So, long time no see. I didn't post a vlog yesterday. Because I didn't vlog yesterday or the day before because I literally have been sick and doing nothing. I hope I don't get cold right now. But yeah, so basically our power got shut off because of this whole mess like 2 days ago, and then yesterday was just a mess and I was tired and had so much work to do. But now there's a break in my class. And I just had a presentation this morning, so I looked kind of normal. But I went out last night, and I slept over at Brakely's, and it's a miracle that I made it there. But, yeah. Now I'm gonna go get a granola bar, because I'm hungry. That's where we're at. Hey guys, so I just left my counseling appointment. So, last time I talked to you guys, I was in the middle of my break for my class. That's what I was doing. And then I called Dara and I talked to him during the break. And then I talked to him on my walk back to my apartment, and then I went back to my apartment, and then I made pasta that I didn't have time to eat before my appointment. And then I just had my appointment for, it's like a counseling, like therapy type thing. And I just think it's really important for like everyone. Like, I just feel like everyone should be seeing someone, like a therapist if you can. And it's just so beneficial, just to like look at your life and like take a step back and see what's serving you, you know? Not to go all preachy, but anyways, I'm cold. I'm wearing this little puffy guy, but I'm still cold. I'm wearing this turtleneck from Brandy. I love it. I'm wearing my pants from Madewell, my Vans belt from Brandy, and my IMG coat. I think we're going to Lulu because I want to try out all of our new stuff. I don't know if you guys have been getting emails. Look at him. I'm like so, my attention span's so short, but yeah, I don't know if you guys have been getting emails from them, but they have new sweatpants and new like everything. So I want to go and try out their new red aligns and their new red everything because I love red, and they're on this new red grind, which is like my holiday vibe, and I'm hyped about it. So yeah, that's my plan. I think when I go to Ireland, I'm gonna get like hashtag fit and like really just become my best version of myself, because I'm gonna have a whole month, and like Dara's gonna be working every day, so I'm gonna have time to myself to just like work out and like stretch and like edit videos and explore and like, you know, like tune in with myself. So I'm really excited about it. And this time next week I'm gonna be done with everything, well, almost everything. My paper is due like next Monday, but all my presentations and tests are gonna be done by next Wednesday. So we're gonna be free, and I just realized that, and I was gonna try to change my flight to Ireland to make it earlier so that I could see Dara for like an extra week. But it's like I'd have to pay for a whole new ticket to like leave, like an outbound ticket, and I was like, you know, I'm kind of poor, so that can't really be something that's happening right now. So I think I might just spend time with my parents because I'm not gonna see them for the whole month. So I think I might go home for a couple days and surprise them. Oh shoot, my dad watches my vlogs. Well, then he'll know. But and like see Teddy and stuff. I just got back to my apartment and I'm freaking cold.
Hey guys, what's good? I haven't looked at my camera yet today. I'm gonna put my coat and we're gonna get headed to New Baby.
Okay, let's go.
Bye. Dink.
Bye.
I'm coming. Where'd I put my water bottle? Oh. So guys, I'm in traffic, but this is my top playlist from 2018, and like this is my top song, so listen up. Guys, the BU bus is behind me right now. Going to another Lulu.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is up.
Hey guys. Let's plug in my Christmas lights so you can see my face. Oh my god, I looked so blue just there. Okay. There. Hey guys, so I'm just making some dinner now because I'm super hungry. All I ate was like random pasta today, but so I went to Lulu because I went to exchange a pair of leggings, and because Gretchen got me a pair of leggings for Christmas before I leave for Ireland, but it's actually the same material as the ones that I already had, so I was gonna go exchange them for the ones that are like the more like classic Wonder Under texture, like the Luon, I think that's called. Yeah, it's just thicker and more for like yoga and like just everyday use. It's like just like warmer, I feel like. So I had the Luxtreme ones, and then I wanted the Luon ones, so I got the Luon guys. And then I brought in my old pair of high-waisted Luxtreme leggings because they started like pilling, like string was like coming out of them in two different spots on like the right side of me, which was my leg, I guess, which was so weird, and I didn't know what to do about it. So then I like brought it in and I was like, yo, like when I was checking out, I was like, oh, like also what should I do about this? Like, I'm not sure. Like, I was like wondering if they could like repair it, you know? And then she was like, oh, just like take the other pair of Luxtreme. So like, these are the ones that I went to exchange, and now these are the ones I have to replace the other ones. So now I have like two brand new pairs of Lulu leggings, which is amazing. Yeah, But anyways, okay, I'm making tofu fried rice and I'm drinking a bit of a wine, and Kerrigan is taking a nap, I think. But I think we're gonna have like a little wine night, so I'll bring you guys along with that. Oh my gosh, Gretchen has her formal tonight, so she just went through all of her shoes and left them there. Drugs and alcohol. Boom, boom. And I cleaned up our apartment. So I'm just bopping by myself, but it's fine. And I just lit a bunch of candles. My tofu guys are out there getting crispy. Okay, so now we gotta start the rice.
I really can't
but maybe
stay.
It's cold outside.
I've got to go
away. Baby, it's cold outside.
This is just the playlist from Spotify. That's like, it's like customized for yourself, and it's called your time capsule. And I just thought that would be good vibes for right now. So we're just messing around with that. Wow, what a time capsule. Guys, that was quite a process. I'm sweating, but I finished her. Nom, nom. I'm gonna toss some nutritional yeast on it and maybe some sriracha. And we'll just have a little partay. And I haven't finished my glass of wine, but gonna work on that. It's so pretty, like what? Bruh.
Outside. All right, we'll talk outside.
We'll make you happy.
You're dropping out of that race.
Yeah, no, we're dropping out.
We gotta work it out.
We're working out.